here against the rookie Queen Egbo. And we are underway from Indianapolis as the Fever win the opening tip. Here is the Indiana native Jackie Young, a former Miss Basketball out of Princeton, Indiana. Shot clock down to five. Chelsea Gray on the drive, lost the handle, got it back. Gray fades and gets it to go.
That's really what makes this team so special, is their ability to score the ball almost at will if you're not ready to go.
Oh, Smith, that was a tough look off balance. Second head coach of the year is Carlos Knox, who took over in late May on an interim basis and has been with Indiana for a majority of the year. Asia Wilson stepping back on Egbo, gets it to go. Coming off a 17-point, 17-rebound effort against Chicago in that Commissioner's Cup win on Tuesday. Mitchell, no look. There's Egbo. On the staff, that's counting deflections, and that number has to be through the roof here in the first 3.5 minutes as Jackie Young knocks down the two-point shots.
I will be on the lookout for that tonight, but not only was she the Miss Basketball, she is leading men's and women's in points, and with Indiana being such a big basketball state, I think that's the most impressive thing I've heard. You know, oh, well, see, Pat, thank you so much for that compliment.
Just stating facts here as Victoria Vivian's turns and gets it to go. It's been kind of a hot and cold post-All-Star break for Vivian. Two of Indiana's best practices of the season they're coming out of. Can something like that carry over here into the game?
Absolutely. I mean, I know you've heard practice like you play, and that's such a big thing. You have good practices.
Mitchell, scoreless here so far. The handoff to Egbo. She's already got three assists. You can't expect a game with a lot of up and down just like that as Vegas nearly turns it over. Wilson able to snatch it. We've already had a couple players ready to set sail for the other end. And there's Wilson. Weaving through traffic, draws the foul. They'll count it. And an and one coming for Kelsey Plum. Stokes with the rebound. Exo took it away, able to find its way over to Melissa Smith. And Mitchell draws the foul. And an one coming for Tiffany Mitchell. Williams had that one knocked away. The Fever have already forced five turnovers, but Jackie Young able to finish through traffic. Williams, cross-court pass. Mia Stokes gets in deep. And it's Williams dialing up a three. Aquana Williams has now hit a three in 12 straight games. 6 seconds here between the shot clock and the game clock in the first quarter. Gray working on the rookie Henderson. She's got the size advantage. She'll try to use it. That was good defense. And Gray knocked it down anyway.
Yeah, great defense.
Kelsey Mitchell held scoreless after that masterful 34-point night, her last visit here. Vivian's is wide open and misses on a three. The Fever have gotten a couple good looks from three. Here's another from Mitchell, and that one will fall. Here's Plum, gets by Hanksler, hangs in the air and turns it over. Vivian's with the steal. There's Hanksler. It's a two-on-one. Hanksler behind the back. Robinson, and there's Mitchell. Right back the direction of Wilson, who sees the double and leaves Young open. That three skips out. And Wilson, on a third opportunity, turns into a three-point possession. So a triple team, and Wilson comes up with the steal. Mitchell's certainly accustomed to that. Seeing two, three bodies per possession. And Wilson rattles home a three. Here at Indianapolis, 14 points on 6 of 7 shooting. And Vivian's has an answer. The second quarter has been a little bit more the pace that we were expecting. Here's Plum, who got by Robinson and to the rim.
They can just complete the play and really get those boards, take away those second chance opportunities.
Kelsey Plum dials up a three. Mitchell, dangerous pass. Smith able to grab it. Henderson open in the corner, and she hits a three. Mitchell, pull-up three. That's been Tiffany Mitchell's best three-point shooting year of her career. And Wilson got in behind. And Henderson gave it right back. Camby with a steal. And here's Plum. And once again, it's Wilson back in transition. It's an 18-point first half for Asia Wilson. Egbo taking it at Wilson. Egbo the finish. through the contact. It's the third foul on Wilson. They go the 10th overall pick, the rookie out of Baylor. Both Baylor rookies are closing out their rookie year strong. And there's Plum dialing up a three. Young pull up three and gets it to go. Beaverhead, this one is close to six. Back down to four midway through the second quarter. But the Aces closing on a flurry as Plum maybe got away with an extra step. A tough night so far for Smith. There's just 1 of 5 from the field. The rookie, number 2 overall pick, has 2 points. Plum on the hesitation, hangs and scores. Indiana's been a lot more stout defensively. Carlos Knox maybe dialing the pressure just a little bit back as Asia Wilson through the contact gets it to go. Oh, that was a tough shot.
Form into the team that they are. It's very Golden State-like.
Oh, Gray with the beautiful find. It's Jackie Young on the finish. Indiana knows they'll have the number 1 lottery odds coming into next year. The Fever would take 1 number 1 overall pick, thank you. As here's Henderson dropping her second three of the night. Smith the face up, the double team, Henderson. There's Tiffany Mitchell, kick out Kelsey, wide open, and she drills a three.
Textbook fundamentals right there for the Indiana Fever.
10 points for Kelsey Mitchell as Gray back on the attack and finishes. Smith, the crossover. Smith driving on Hamby, draws the foul, and Alyssa Smith will head to the foul line.
I can't tell you, every time you say it, I feel a little bit more ready to cry.
There's Hixler battling inside with Rupaire through the contact and an and-one opportunity. Plum will launch and hit a three.
The closeout is so slow right now for the Aces, and they're not matching up very quickly, especially in the transition.
Wilson the spin. Oh, the smooth finish by Asia Wilson. Young looking to run the floor. Spots Williams, who hits a three. Her level of play is going to be so important once you get to the playoffs. She is showing out tonight here for the Aces. Henderson, catch and shoots. It's her third three.
She is really catching fire right now, and they keep on leaving her open, and she keeps on all calling for the ball.
Jackie Young staying aggressive. That one-legged jump shot rattles home. Smith a little high-low with Anxler, battling with Plaisance. Kick out. Does any have another? You bet.
And that looked good as soon as she got the ball.
Indiana trying to battle their way back here. They did this Sunday against Dallas. Here's Alyssa Smith, has the size advantage, can't finish, but she can on a second opportunity. It's already attempts 23 and 24 from the three-point line for Indiana. Kia Stokes running the floor. Bell, handoff, Plaisance, way off target on a three. Plaisance on a second effort.
They are all over these boards. They are owning them.
Williams lines up a three. It's way short. Bell, the rebound, and the putback with the shot clock at 1.
The majority of those rebounds are just out-hustled.
Mitchell, the switch on to Plaisance. Mitchell, the drive, gets inside, and a little scoop shots. Now she's got the switch on to Stokes. Indiana going to need to help. Vivian tries to do so. They leave Plaisance wide open. And Plaisance drills the three. The 9th year forward out of LSU. They're just the second team since 2000 to play 7 rookies. As a rookie, Kirsten Bell hits a deep 2.
A quick and easy 2.
So Renaya Davis will have the final 2 points in this one. But it was that close to the second quarter that was the difference here tonight.